Oh,
Where you at?
if you want ahead of me, hang on.
I hate breakdowns. Oh, now you got me in this fucking room.
You got ahead of me. And he's named.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
I'm coming.
Oh, he got me.
Hang on.
I was shooting in the ass. Shooting in the ass.
Oh god, no! Oh, I'm down.
Fuck, man. He shot me in the ass.
Oh, I'm on fire. I'm done.
He didn't even sound like me.
I'm respawning. Alright, Kevin Hart.
What was he saying in that movie? That's like one of the funny parts of the movie, too.
Yeah. Pew, pew.
You know your mic's on, right? What are you talking about, giving it to the girl?
Yeah. Where the fuck? Oh, there you are.
Stand up. Oh!
No, don't kill him yet. I need the XP.
I'm on fire. On fire.
God damn, where'd it put me?
He's a grenade throwing motherfucker, dude. I'm on fire, dude.
Dude, it put me like 100 miles away from you.
Oh, he's like lighting my ass up on fire.
Hang on, I'm almost back to you.
Good, because I'm about to be down.
Gotcha.
You better back up, because they're coming hard as well, dude.
Grenade.
Fire.
Where you at, bitch? Another one coming in.
Dang it, dude. Like, really? There's a fire?
Where you at, bitch?
I got two regulars over here. I got three on me. Oh, damn it.
He's about to go down. Oh, fuck.
I'm down to a handgun now.
Fuck, I'm... Damn it, right as I hit my medical kit. Fuck, I can't get to you.
My medical kit ain't working.
Fuck.
Also, you know, you got a medical kit.
I can't get to you or I'd be on fire. Alright. Fuck.
More in disoriented.
Ah, fuck. God damn it. Alright, I'm 400 foot from you. Hang on. I'm respawning. God damn it. Hurry up, bitch. Hurry, motherfucker. Aw, I didn't get no XP.
You ain't did yet.
Oh, okay. I just seen XP pop up on your name.
I killed a regular baby.
Come here,
you dead now.
Faggot ass bitch.
Oh, dang.
I got something for you too, motherfucker.
What did I get? Two green pieces. I'm out of ammo. Oh, it's a handgun. Hope the supply drop pretty quick in this motherfucker. I need a restock box. And you realize how far away we are from this mission?
1,800 feet.
How do you have yours in fucking feet?
Hang on, let me see if I can remember how to change it.
Mine says kilometers, and I fucking don't know the metric.
Settings. Visuals. Nope. Yes, visuals. Go to your settings, go to visuals, and change it to Imperial.
I feel like I did that in the other character, but I didn't kill them. Maybe I didn't. Who knows? Alright, cool. Let's see. There's some enemies up there. JT. Oh, that's how JT affects it.
See a bunch of faggots throwing grenades.
Yep.
Grenade coming in.
Yep.
Have a taste of that bullet, bitch.
Up ahead.
Not anymore. Oh, there's still some in there. Die, bitch. One more somewhere. Why are you hiding like a little bitch? You cracker ass whore. Oh my goddamn reload. Every time. Suck a dick, bitch. Fuck, I'm not out of ammo.
Yeah, I'm not plentiful on ammo. Oh, you got that thing. Well, you don't like the whole thing.
We just about did, because there's the dark zone.
The dark zone's walled off, and with good reason. It's where the infection hit hardest, to the point where no one, not us, not LMB, not anyone, could hold it. Now it's a no man's land, full of people willing to take their chances with the virus to get away from the factions in the streets. And what happens behind those walls? Well, very little of it is good. The dark zone's walled off, and with good reason. It's where the infection hit hardest, to the point where no one, not us, not LMB, not anyone, could hold it. Now it's a no man's land, full of people willing to take their chances with the virus to get away from the factions in the streets.
That's a shit ton of purpose. Fuck, I'm out of ammo. Oh, fuck. Aw, god damn it. I almost went down. I'm out of ammo, man. I'm just on a fucking handgun. Oh, there's a restock box right here. Oh, yeah. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up.
Where's this restock
box? Over here by me. If I don't fucking go down first. Fuck.
Got it.
God damn. Of course, he's like right on me.
I got the handgun.
Alright. Fuck.
Gotta move.
Fuck, I need some better cover. Grenade, grenade.
Structural blueprints in case you need them.
Calculating route to emergency fire suppression system controls.
Where are you at?
I went downstairs to the fire suppression thing.
Digging through these schematics and tell Isaac where the overrides are. Remember, Agent, you need to collect any bills you can find with the original virus strain. Check everything. Cash registers, charity donation stations, tip jars in the cafe.
Hell, I can't figure out how to get out now.
Might involve cash.
How'd you get down there?
I found it. Actually, it's telling me to go back this way. Oh, I guess I need to. Object test negative. Oh, okay, you're up too. You're up. So, there we go. Yeah, I'm getting yellow. Active echo beacon.
Object test negative for viral contamination.
So there's an echo beacon somewhere here.
Recovered dollar bills.
There's some boxes too. Or a bag. Into.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
God damn it. Wow, right as I hit my backpack again. I'm right beside you. There you go. They're on that side. Alert. God damn it! He's coming on the back side. Fuck!
On fire.
I'm completely dead. Yeah, 15 seconds. Respawning. Oh, what the fuck hit me? Now I can't get to you. Yeah, I can't get to you. Fuck. Yeah, I could. And as soon as I spawned in, something hit me. I couldn't do nothing about it. Coming up on you, coming up on you. Fuck. I'm reloading. God damn. Grenade. Fuck. Yeah, I am too. God damn it. I'm trying to get to you. I'm trying. I just can't crawl that fast. God damn, he's right on my ass. God damn it. That's some bullshit, dude. They're moving that fucking quick. And it's just fucking flamethrowers.
Yeah.
Goddamn reload again! Sorry, man. Hey, I got 20 seconds. It looks like you got two, maybe three coming in on you. I got 7 seconds. Come on. I got some respawning time. Yeah, I'm gonna respawn in time. Now where it puts me, I don't know. Nowhere near you. Oh, fuck, they're coming in hard too. Ain't nothing I can do about it. Because they're rushing on me. Alright, I got one of them. Got a couple of them down.
Holy shit, where'd it put me?
Fuck. It's bullshit, because... they're fucking disrupting the cover. Alright, I'm gonna run past them.
Look at them.
Yeah, I'm past them that way. Oh, god damn it! So they got guns and flamethrowers? That's fucking bullshit. I'm trying to crawl back to you. I don't know if I'll make it. Nope. Because they got fucking assault rifles. AKs and fucking... fucking bullshit. I'll fix and respawn. Thank you. them on my right door, but I don't see them. Oh, they're up on the they're on the next floor. Ain't that about a bitch? And there's a yellow bar. Yellow bars under half. Yellow bar's the only one left up there. I can't see him. Got him.
Let's hope the cleaners haven't torched everything. We'll take them to. Even if they haven't, extreme heat destroys DNA. Over 200 degrees Fahrenheit, the covalent bonds break down, and the double helix starts unzipping like a cheap prom dress.
One more reason to keep them at bay, agent.
Like I said, no pressure.
Object test negative for viral contamination. Object test negative for viral contamination. Warning, fire hazard detected.
According to the schematics, there should be an emergency override up ahead.
Oh man, I didn't think anybody could help us.
Warning. Increased viral contagion detected.
Bingo. That's gotta be our virus-infected build somewhere nearby. Keep an eye out.
I should restock box somewhere.
Warning. Fire hazard detected.
I found another manual override for the fire suppression system. Sending Isaac the location now.
Restart box over here.
Alert. Hostiles detected nearby.
Oh shit, we're gonna hit.
Hey, hang on, dude. I was having to do something for Ned. Oh, gosh. It's got fucking water in it.
Alert. Hostiles detected nearby.
Oh, where'd he come from? far. Grenade. Yeah, I can't get away from him. Dude, I mean, it was a constant stream. That's bullshit. Yeah. He like had a constant stream of fire. That's bullshit, man. I'm trying to crawl back to you. I'll probably die first. Yep. I got 13 seconds. Fuck, I didn't know you was reviving me. No, it's all good. I'm right here, we're a little easier now. Watch out, watch. My bad. Stand up, bitch. Fuck, I missed him. Grenade.
ATF observers outside the building. More cleaners arrived while you were busy upstairs. Give them a wide berth. I know I've said this before, but I need those bills in mint condition, so to speak.
I want it charged.
Well, I should shoot the cable that goes to the controller and take it. Charge it fine. But I gotta try to find a cable that will charge the controller. Whatever it is. I can keep my charger
Makes no sense.
Yeah. So if you took it, and then I have no need to charge. If I can find a cord, they'll charge me.
Any micro USB should work.
Yeah, that's or maybe it's not.
Kamikaze? I thought I said Kamikaze. Kosinski.
Recommend targeting portable chemical reservoir.
Fuck, I'm on fire. I'm probably gonna go down. Something he's coming around to you, behind you. Alright, I think I'm away from him. What the fuck? They shouldn't be allowed to have flamethrowers and a gun. That's bullshit. Yeah, I'm about to go. I'm completely there. Oh, this is another respawn zone, too.
Couldn't you, I don't know how many times I hit the dude with the axe. I couldn't find a gun. I got my issue the other way.
Recommend targeting portable chemical reservoir.
Coming from everywhere. What should do with that axe? Yeah, it's the big dude. On the goddamn reload, man.
Targeting portable chemical reservoir.
Oh, fuck. He came up. Oh, my God. I was looking at my guns. I didn't realize he was going to come up that quick.
Yep, I don't think so.
What the fuck is killing me? Alright, I'm upstairs. I don't know how good of a shot I can get on anybody. Are you down? Yeah. Fuck. Big dude's coming up here. God damn it. There's no stairs to get back down to you.
Oh, that one might go on the ground. If I take you down the ground.
Alright. If I can clear out these motherfuckers, I think I'll be alright. Can't go up there. Yeah, if I can get rid of the purple people. Oh, fuck. Where is he at? I can't see the big dude. Don't matter, because I'm fucked now. Where's the goddamn stairs? There they are. Oh, what the fuck? Nobody was around me. Stupid, man. Nobody was fucking around me. If I could have got them last couple purple people, I could have got you. God damn it. All right, big dude's out.
All right, I said we can become this guy.
Recommend targeting Puerto Cabo. Alert. Hostiles approaching.
Fuck. Are you still downstairs? Alright. What the fuck is hitting me? Alright, give me a second. Can you see the big dude? I think I just got the one purple person left.
There's two purple people in the big guy right now.
Alright. I don't think I can make it to the stairs. Because he was coming up the stairs. Alright, there's the purple dude. Oh fuck, he's coming around to me. There's the big dude. Ho, ho, ho. Thank you.
I'm back.
I'm slowly but surely getting down. I'm down to a fucking handgun.
Yeah, Christine told me.
Ah, they make it alright.
Boosted.
Ah. Oh, god damn it now. That's great. Now I got fucking more people out. And all I, like I say, all I have is a fucking handgun.
He looks like he's humping his way while he's dead.
Fuck.
I mean, why are they going to fall behind this?
Do what?
Why is it taking me so long to do this mission?
Cause I fucking suck.
Nah. I mean, how many times have we tried before this? This is as long as we've had you.
Yeah, but we haven't tried it on hard and we're level 8, too.
Is that level 8?
I'm surprised B dude hasn't tried to come upstairs, to be honest with you.
Yeah.
No. I've been keeping him downstairs, but hell, like I said, I'm down to a fucking handgun. Fuck, now there's somebody else out. And he is upstairs. Fuck. He's going downstairs though. Fuck. That was close. Alright. I need some fucking ammo bad. Cause I can't.
Oh, yeah,
I know, and there's no way I can get down there.
I think that's the only place there's a restart box.
Yep, it is. Damn it, that's a yellow bar dude too. Fuck. See, it's gonna be a bitch trying to contend with both of these motherfuckers.
Looks like there's two people downstairs as well.
Well, there's the main dude, and then there's a yellow bar dude. With a no-name yellow bar. So fucking close. That was so close. I mean, if he would have shot me one more time, I was fucked. And I am fucked. God damn it. Damn. Dude, I had him over halfway, the big dude, just off of a fucking handgun.
Alright, we got it this time.
Alright, I gotta hit that restart box.
Okay, next year.
Alright, I should be good. know how the back sound. Alright, big dudes out. Alright, I'll get the... There we go. Alright, I'm heading upstairs. Fuck, there's somebody up here. Fuck. There's a bunch of people up here. See, last time there wasn't nobody up here. I'm down. Fuck. Oh man, I should have checked my surroundings first. Just gotta keep the big dude from coming upstairs, so come around this way. Alright, yeah, he's downstairs, good. And it looks like it's just him, too. Can't get shots on him though. There we go. Yeah, it kind of shoots through the floor. Yeah, I noticed that too while ago. If you get real low health, let me know and I'll come close to you and use my med kit. It should fully upgrade you. Back up, back up, back up. He's under the platform. Yeah, there he is. Fuck, I can't get a thing on him with my tick. God damn it, he moved on me. Fuck, I don't want to waste it either. There you are, motherfucker. Whoa. Oh, I get him halfway. Gotta try to hit his tank. If we can.
Alert. Hostiles approaching.
Oh, that's great. Watch that dude across the way.
I think once you get him down, hang on. More hostiles.
It should be just one yellow bar, dude. That's what it did to me a while ago. But I can't see him, though. He is, but I can't pinpoint him.
He just shot me from over here.
Alright, his shield's down, I do believe. The big dude. So if we can get shots on him, we should be able to take him out pretty easily. Yeah, his shield's definitely down. He's coming upstairs. Fuck. He's coming my way too. I should be able to take him out.
I don't know what the other guy came up
to. Oh, the big dude's up here too. But he is down. Where's the other guy?
Yeah.
Okay, I see him now. Alright. Fuck. Grenade, watch out. Alright, he gassed himself. Noise? That should be it. What? I'm almost out of ammo. Fuck. I'm going downstairs to get ammo. Just cover yourself. I think he's following me. Fuck. Hurry up. Alright, where is he? Right, I'm trying to get back up there to you. Is he up here with you?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm trying to get his attention off of you. Alright, he's almost down. He'll go there, we go. Hell yeah. Got level 9. Yeah.
Sensor color is not charging.
Ah,
oh,
damn.
Now when I look at it, it has like a question mark on the battery.
Oh, shit.
Alright, give me a few minutes, just to find out.
Alright.
Hey there, give me a second. Yes?
Sorry, Dr. Kendall, but the sample got a decent result, didn't...
Did you run them at room temperature?
You said...
I said room goddamn temperature.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure we're within temperature bands.
You know what? I'll do it myself. Just put it down, and we'll both pretend this never happened. Hard to believe you can't find good help in the middle of a pandemic, right? Anyway, the good news is we are up and running on what you've brought in so far. Dr. Ellis taking over the hospital wing was a lifesaver, but now I can focus on research. My wife always says I'm better with pathogens than with people. My ex-wife. Anyways... You just keep doing what you're doing. We are halfway to a blueprint for a vaccine, and with your help, we will get the rest.
The upgrades look great. If you live through this, I want you working in my lab.
Looks perfect. I can't thank you enough. But I will bring you something from my wine rack. Now that's what I call an improvement, Agent. You should charge more. Great. A pharmacy. Now we can keep our medications monitored and secured.
Doing what you're doing. What's happening?
See something you like? Till next time.
Thank you. Now a couple of guests. You are hereby officially my go-to agent for Plaston to join up.
What's yourself up to? Everything okay? Hey, you gotta see this. That's in the bar right here.
I got what you need.
You'll be
now.
Missing
Yo,
out.
Check this
due
out.
To the increased risk of infection, the lending library will be shut down, effective immediately. Participants are encouraged to retain any books they may have borrowed. This is an emergency services notification. Please report any possible symptoms of green poison use, whether in yourself or in others, immediately. Any civilians showing symptoms must report to the clinic immediately.
Alert, an agent has left your team.
You okay?
Yeah.
second biggest collection of kits in this town.
I'm just grateful that whoever's getting that filth off the streets.
Samples of the original green poison pathogen, the ones we recovered from used as a primary transmission. Let us take a closer look at the virus's basic genome. What we found is clear evidence the bug was manufactured.
You there?
Yeah.
It kicked me through the door. I don't know why, but when I checked the battery and how you hold down the poison button and check it, it still had a question mark. The lights flashing on my controller. It's like really hot.
That ain't good.
Pissing me off. Cause it was like 2 out of 3 bars when I plugged it in.
Yeah.
Yeah, like, it's, like, really hot to the touch.
Yeah, I would probably not use it for a little while.
Try like. Hold on a second. Let me try this.
Alright. What?
Turn off and turn it on. It like reset it, and so I could see like the battery link. It still says question mark.
Damn.
You're just gonna piss me off. I told her. I said you took my cable. They could charge my controller. Can't you use your own? I said I did that, and I think I just fucked up my controller.
Oh wow.
Yeah, I think it's like I'm still able to use it. It's fine. It's like really warm, but I wonder if maybe I like fried the battery.
Well, I don't see how that would do that. I mean, it's any micro USB cord should. I've been plugging mine up to a power strip. I haven't even charged mine on the PlayStation at all.
Yeah, no, that's why I put mine on the power strip too. I don't use it on the PlayStation. But, like, the cable that I was using was, like, a different cable. Like a cell phone cable.
Yeah, that's what I use. That's really weird. Hey, have you tried resetting the back of the on the back of the controller? Like hit the reset button, maybe it'll do something.
Oh, I didn't try that. Find somebody to put me in the room. Oh, if I have anything left here. see, that's fucking weird.
What?
I got something and I reset the back of the gun.
Mm-hmm.
It got the question mark away. And it's not plugged into anything but my headset, okay?
Yeah.
But when I hold down the PlayStation button to look at the quick menu, down at the bottom, it shows the bars like it's charging.
Wow.
And it's completely plugged in nothing but my headset.
Damn.
You keep playing for the same thing for the real guy, man. I'm starting to get back here. I'm gonna join you once I learn.
Dude, doing it on hard, it doesn't give you more XP.
I didn't think so.
So we might as well just run through them on normal.
I mean, we gotta do them on hard anyways.
Yeah, true. The only difference is it looks like it gives you 600 more credits. And one equipment item difference on this particular mission. I'm gonna start heading towards the next one.
You would think doing it on hard would get you more.
Yeah, you would think.
We've pinpointed the cleaners HQ. They're using a construction site as a base of operations and supply depot.
Kind of hard to hide when you're cooking up enough. Yeah, I say we just go ahead and do more hard because we got to do more hard anyway.
What Captain Benitez means is that they've got their main napalm production facilities there. Without that, the cleaners are a lot more manageable.
Of course, you can't just walk in and get some fucking dumping in there. The Joe Farrell guy seems to be their head honcho, and he's pulled in half their manpower. They can't come from their own to hit 30. You're going to have to
take him out to do the job right now. Yeah.
Like, at least in Destiny, along the way, there was certain weapons, certain guns, and stuff you could use along the way.
I think this is the one where we can cheese the dude by going in circles. I'm not sure.
Something that we've done. Let's just take a minute. Got a bus and boots.
I'm at the mission whenever we get here. Might as well grab this X. Echo and get the XP off of it.
It's an evacuation order, sir. You remain here at your own risk.
We worked our asses off for you and you're leaving?
Sir, you need to move.
Get your hands off me!
Ah, I can't listen to music because I'm streaming. Damn it. I'm gonna stop streaming.